Hey, and welcome to another video. So today it's a quick one, just to show you how to fix this error code 380356. So this is in reference to when you're trying to activate the two-way audio and it doesn't work and it gives you this code. So it's a simple fix. I'm going to show you how to do it. And this is the camera we're using, the two-way audio one from Hikvision. And let me show you how to do that. So what you have to do is log into the camera. Okay, there's some links below how to do this if you're not too sure. Okay, now what we need to do is set the video and audio configuration. So here we are already on the left hand side, video, audio, and on the video, make sure it's set to video type, video and audio, and save. But the error code is to do with the audio here. Okay, so the video encoding you will need is G.711ULAW. Okay, so you select that one and you're going to have no problems with the audio. Okay. So I hope you guys like that, and we've got another video link below how to use the whole two-way audio function on your IP camera. I recommend you quickly check it out. But now if you get this error code, hopefully you fix it. All right guys, cheers, and see you in the next video. Thanks.